It's very hot now. But not in our home. We are very lucky because we have air conditioner. Imagine, one day, not even one day, 1 hour, the air conditioner is not functioning. It will create chaos. There will be a lot of complaints from your siblings, parents, as well as ourselves. It's not our fault, but today we need to think about it. Very good morning to the judges and all my fellow friends. Air conditioning units are working hard to keep us cool. As our planet warms, the demand for the space cooling will rise. The usage of air conditioner as well as refrigerator will increase. When we talk about air conditioner, not many of us know the effect of usage of air conditioner excessively to our environment. Do you know air conditioner is one of the factors cause global warming? But why do I choose air conditioner? Not other facts such as open burning, burning fossil fuel. The reason is because it is close to us. We use it every day. The air condition market is facing major growth in the years to come and introducing many challenges for the future. Ladies and gentlemen, if we are able to stop using air conditioner, we can try to optimize this usage. Firstly, use closed curtains, shades, drafts, or plants for shade. Not only will this help cold air from escaping, it will block hot sun rays from getting into your home. Plants are extra helpful in that they love the sunlight and will help create cleaner air. Secondly, set the temperature a little higher. Having the temperature around 78 to 80 degrees Fahrenheit will help reduce your power bill already. But did you know you can save up to 6 to 8% of cooling cost for every degree above 78? Next, become a fan of fans if they are ceiling or portable fans in your house. They can help secure cooler air. And they are cheaper to run. They only cost a half cent per hour to operate. And turn off the lights if you are not using a particular room. Be sure to turn in the lights off. The generate heat that adds to the air conditioner workload. Lastly, switch your schedule. If you find that your house is getting a lot of traffic during the afternoon, opening and closing doors can make hot air enter your house and cause more work to get it cooled down again. Besides, maybe trying to switch your schedule will give you some idea on activities during the afternoon. It is easy to save our world if all of us work together. Little things have huge impact to all of us. Thank you.